Yeah.
Don't judge me. I got this hat on Etsy and I like love it. A great winter investment. Hey guys, how are you guys? I hope you're doing good. I wanted to give you guys a week in my life as a community college student. So yeah, I have some things I'm doing this week, but not like a lot. It's just like I'm just a little busy, I think. I don't know. But And for those of you who don't know, I go to community college right now and I'm planning on transferring soon. When I first went into community college, I was a biology major because I wanted to be a dentist. And now I'm in like a PR / digital marketing / communications type major or whatever. And I'm loving it. Going from biology, like all math and science classes, to doing like what I'm doing now, it's so much easier. Like it's so much easier. And I'm loving it. I have free time to just do things I love. That's why like I've been trying with YouTube, because I have time now, more time than I had before. And college isn't controlling me right now. I have so many pimples right now, like it's bad. I just start drinking water. So yeah, today is Monday. I don't have class today. I only have class on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Today I'm going with Jenny to the city because we have to take some photos. She's taking photos for her fitness account. I think she has like a brand deal or PR or something, I don't know. And then I'm just going to take pictures for my Instagram and an outfit that I wore on my TikTok that a lot of people liked. That's enough of me talking, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hello.
Hello.
Are you doing an interview?
Yes.
When?
When you
had to. Oh, great. I totally forgot that I have to do a story on my friend Brianna for my news writing and reporting class. So before we do all that stuff I said before, we gotta do that. So at 10 o'clock, I'm gonna go with her and do stuff for that assignment, because that assignment is due tomorrow and I waited last minute. And don't be like me. I told you I was coming to your house.
I thought you said be here by 10.
Who said be here by 10? I said be ready at 10.
You said be here by 10.
Oh my God, what are you speeding for?
I'm Jesus. Not speeding. Yes, you are. I even got
We need 5 things, so...
I'm starting a YouTube, too.
Are you gonna break? Oh, my God.
What? Everybody,
oh, my gosh!
What? Okay, my business, babysitting... school.
How many business babysitting?
Do you want to go to the gym? Let's pretend that I'm a gym girl. We can lie, right?
It's just you gonna get us to the gym? Oh, Brianna! You just... Yeah.
Oh, my God!
You just... Brianna, she's the way you turn. You gonna take your wheels off. Oh my God. What else do from here? We're going to Starbucks.
We are going to the Starbucks. I'm a Harry Potter fan. Hold on, let me zoom in for you.
Like Harry Potter.
I've been like Harry Potter.
Why are you yelling at me?
Because I'm a Harry Potter fan. I can tell you all about it. J.K. Rowling, my girl. I got this. Wait, let me see. Hogwarts merch everywhere. If you know, you know. If you don't, you broke.
Ooh.
Just kidding. I'm broke. I'm broker to all of y'all. Hold on, let me get my angles. Casey, a slow poke. He's been a slow poke since we was kids. Nothing. Anyway, we're going in here to interview because he chose to interview me. I don't know why.
This shirt, this like mock neck, turtleneck type thing, I got from Zara. These pants are Jermaine Harper. This jacket is Zara. And then I have this scarf I got from Urban Outfitters, and then I just have my bag. Oh my God.
Let me
might be touching your name no more. I ain't trying to feel this pain no more. You look clean no more. Trying to Florida. She know I'm for herself, I'm
poor. Hey. Let's change up the vibes.
Steady calling my phone. The breast on my baby. These love songs, she got me up all night. Would you believe me when I say I'm in love? Baby, won't you? And we are, we are, we are. I don't wanna go to school tomorrow, I can study thinking about you. And you know I always do. I don't wanna go to sleep tonight when I can stay up thinking.
Nicole, Kenneth.
Here.
You know more about these programs than I do.
I'm at my school and I found like this empty classroom. And I'm gonna try to do my speech because I have to do it in like 30 minutes. Hey, I didn't really vlog much today. I went to the thrift store and I got some things and I want to show you. First, I have like this crochet top, which I think looks really cool. And then,
watch the shop.
I have this like ribbed gray top, which I think is really cool. And then I have this black sweater, but it ended up being like a mock neck sweater. So it kind of looks like the one that I had on early in the video.
I'm tired, but I have a lot of schoolwork that I have to do. So, I gotta do that.
Me not trying to show that trash right there. Hey! I haven't talked in so long, but I gotta hurry up because I don't got no time to talk. I'm getting ready for school. That assignment that I did yesterday, I was struggling so bad with that. But anyways, I'm just tired. I look a mess, but I'm about to go to class. So I'll see you guys later. I did one hand, this is how it looks. I came out all right, you know?
And you guys are like, oh my God, here you go again, going to New York. What can I say?
I have an actual reason. I'm shooting a commercial and this week I have to do a fitting and a COVID test in New York.
Okay.
Stay. Yeah, I'm going to New York from Monday to Wednesday. Tabitha is letting me stay with her, which is so nice. Oh my God, I'm so grateful for her. She's so nice. Tomorrow I have the COVID test. I have it at 9:30. I have to leave really early. So right now I have to pack some things because they want some things for the fitting. And they want a lot of things. And I have to carry all this, which is a lot. I am getting ready right now. It is the morning. It is like, I think 10 o'clock. I have my fitting today at 2 p.m. Yesterday I got my COVID test. Did you see how nice that place looked? That place, I thought I was going into a spa. I thought it was gonna be like this dreary little like, you know, COVID test site, cause like that's how some of them are. I posted an Instagram reel like, I would say last week, and it wasn't really doing anything. So I was like, okay, whatever. But
this week it has been blowing up, and I am like, I'm too stunned to speak. It has 2 million views and like 200 and something likes, and I'm like, oh my gosh.
Okay, let me get ready because I look a mess. With every breath, releasing all my problems, all my chakras, they so aligned. I'm so aligned, I'm so divine. Wake up in the morning and I celebrate. Say my prayers and then I meditate. Wake up in the morning, then I levitate. Do a sauna, honey, I'ma meditate. Wake up in the morning and I celebrate. I'm so tired of the cold.
I was in that fitting for so long and I'm just coming back. And look, no, Jesus. Say my prayers and then I meditate. Wake up in the morning, then I levitate. Do a sauna, honey, I'ma meditate. I start my mornings with breath.